Friendship sa ating second motovlog for Jlofied. For this episode, mag-export, mag-appreciate tayo ng mga contemporary arts. Kasama ng ating mga ka-broom-broom na sina Glidel Machado at Chuck Paris, at of course ako si Jlo at si Bobby Android, welcoming you all to Pinto Art Museum. Pinto Art Museum is an exhibition space and contemporary museum located in Antipolo, Rizal. The museum was founded in 2010 to publicly exhibit the art collection of Filipino neurologist and patron of the arts, Dr. Joven Cuana. Sabi sa kanilang website sa pintoart.org, the museum is one of the 25 most Instagram museums in the world according to ArtNet. So, ano pa nga ba mga friendship? E di yun na nga, sumugod na ang lola nyo. Sa pagpasok pa lang, marami nang pwedeng areas for photo ops. Actually, kahit saan ka lumingon, pang IG agad. Marami-rami na rin mga art pieces sa labas pa lang. Ang totoo niyan, 1 hour lang kami sa may entrance, hindi pa kami makapasok sa gallery. Kaya I suggest you spend at least half a day dito para sulit ang 250 pesos entrance fee, mga friendship.
1 hour na kami dito, nasa isang area pa lang kami. So, mga ilang oras kaya kami matatapos.
Ito pala maganda. Sige na,
kape. Parang sa
turista. Parang siya puti.
Can't stop, won't stop. Can't stop, won't stop. Can't stop, won't stop. Can't stop.
Wala pa tayo sa gallery. Ito to ang museum.
Anong bibigin mo? Can you explain about the, no? What can you say about the painting?
It's quite big.
It's quite big.
At present, there are 7 galleries that continues to exhibit and promote contemporary artists. What makes it unique is that it combines archaeology, art history, contemporary art, primitive art inside a botanical garden.
Magluwag pala.
Ano masasabi mo, Miss Riel?
Hindi mo siya maiikot, nakakapagod. Ganda. Yung mga mahilig sa ano, art.
Pwede mo i-recommend, no?
So, ang pinakagusto ko dito sa lahat ng galleries is the gallery number 7. Sobrang parang European style siya, maaliwanas. At sobrang laki, as you can see. Take a look around.
Alam niyo bang that the museum is housed in a complex within a 2-hectare garden? Yes, halos 2 hectares itong iikutin sana namin. Pero I'm sure marami pa kami hindi na-explore sa lugar.
So this is an artwork na interactive. So yung mga bisita rito, ine-encourage maghulog ng items na pwede magamit ni John Santos III sa paggawa niya ng tower. So, ipamimigay natin ang aking Samsung Home Network! Charot! Ito lang nakita ko sa bag ko na pwede. So, nakahali pa rin ko. I don't know.
Ta-da!
pagod.
Ano, bitin ka pa ba?
So, dapat pagpupunta kayo dito, busog kayo, and physically fit. Kasi mga 2 hours to 3 hours, sobrang nakakapagod. Kasi sobrang malaki siya. So, dapat comfortable ang damit.
Marirecommend mo ba siya sa friends mo?
Yes, yeah, so dapat ready rin kayo magpapicture para hindi sayang. So, pag napapagod kayo, maraming sitting area dito sa lugar. Where you can take your rest. Like, for example, mga lola, pagod na. Enjoy. Grab a seat. May banana siyang ulo. Mayroon siyang brokol. Mayroon siyang puso. So, this is art, so may kanya-kanya interpretation. Sa unang tingin, banana and broccoli are good for the heart. Tama ba?
Life is like a painting. You cannot satisfy every viewer. Someone will say it is abstract, but for another, it is collage. Some may say it is cubism, or impressionism, or surrealism, but no one will say it is absurd. Life is like a painting. You cannot satisfy every viewer.